My name is Isabel Gachko, and I am the Director of Campus Ministry and the Theology Department Chair at Mount St. Mary Academy. This week is a very significant time at the Academy as we celebrate Mercy Week. We began the week with a day-long Mercy Day celebration. Mercy Day commemorates Catherine Macaulay opening the first House of Mercy in 1827 in Dublin, Ireland. The activities of the day focused on the Sisters of Mercy critical concern for women and the Mercy Corps value of respect. The agenda included our white gown liturgy, the keynote speaker, Sister Karen Schneider, various sessions about women's issues prepared by our faculty and staff, and the installation of our officers. Every day this week, we will raise awareness for the critical concerns and Mercy Corps values. The Peer Ministry Leadership Team, in collaboration with other student leadership groups and various clubs, have planned daily activities. We proudly carry out the core values and focus on the critical concerns at the Mount. It's simply our way of life, and we believe that our mission is an integral building block and the foundation that supports our students now and into their future. Coincidentally, this Friday, September 28th, we are marking the 110th anniversary of Mount St. Mary Academy, when the Sisters of Mercy first opened the doors of our school. Our students have the pleasure of sharing their days with the sisters that live here. They play bingo with the retired sisters, enjoy tea with them, and love running into them on campus. The students are inspired by the sisters' kindness and experiences. We've enjoyed celebrating Mercy Day and Mercy Week as we continue to carry forth the mission of Venerable Catherine Macaulay. Mercy is alive here at the Mount.